After numerous false starts, it is all systems go for Kenya as it joins the League of World Resin Producers. Located in Wajir County, the resin production plant will use locally sourced gum and put thousands of Kenyans to work.
We are looking forward to employ quite a number of youth, about 3,000 youth in the entire Wasunyiro Basin. This one, of course, will give them, you know, the opportunity to provide jobs in terms of collections and also in terms of skill productions.
Wasunyiro North Development Authority Board Chairman Mohamed Liban says the factory will source gum from Mandera, Isiolo, Samburu, Marsabit, Garissa and Wajir. The project aims to eradicate poverty and improve the living standards of residents living in northern Kenya as well, and the country some much needed revenue. Jacqueline Masharia for Lunchtime News.